Oh, what's up, nerds? What's that? It's May the 4th. Happy Star Wars Day. Oh, shit. Wow. What a time to be alive. What a time to be a Star Wars fan. We love it. You love it. I actually auditioned to be a Jedi. Said I was. That's probably why I didn't get it. Okay, yeah. That's why I didn't get it, so. You know what's even better? Is to add to all that great Star Wars shit that's already out there, the Nerdgasm has two awesome Star Wars episodes streaming right now. The Nerd Plays Jedi Fallen Order, which was a fucking wicked Star Wars game. Also, I made a Star Wars episode. I rank my favorite lightsaber battles. I rank all the movies from worst to best. Definitely check it out. It's on the channel, youtube.com/CFBomb. What better day than to watch the Nerdgasm Star Wars episodes than on Star Wars Day? Come on, you guys. It's not difficult. Let's do it and just fucking celebrate Star Wars. Happy Star Wars Day, everybody, and enjoy. You've been watching a really hot girl just being sexy with Star Wars, so it's time for the ladies to get a really hot man to do something sexy with Star Wars. Oh, ladies, what's up? Here we go.
A buddy of mine saw Kylo Ren take his shirt off in the shower, and he said that Kylo Ren had an 8-pack. But Kylo Ren was shredded.
What?
Your friend's a liar, man. Kylo Ren is a punk bitch.